legitimate question for you. I don't know if it's just me, but I find it ridiculously hard to find halfway decent hair products. It seems like every time I try a new product, there's certain things that I really like about it, but there's also certain things that I hate about it. And then that actually makes me not want to use that product because there's certain things that I hate about it. So then I buy it, spend money on it, waste money on it, and end up not using it. Until I discovered the Forte series products by Alex Casa. So today we are going to be reviewing and testing out the latest and greatest from the Forte series. It is called their matte paste. Now this product is going to offer a medium hold with a matte finish. So it's going to be a firm hold yet playful. So you're going to have room to work your fingers through your hair. It's not going to feel too sticky. It's not going to feel too dense. It's not going to feel like you have a mountain of product in your hair, which is one of the reasons why I love the matte paste. It doesn't feel like you're using a ton of product. It feels much more natural. Now I've had the opportunity to try this out using it with a hairdryer as well as letting it just air dry in my hair. Both have a really good effect, a little bit different from one another though. The hairdryer is going to give you more of that matte dry look, whereas letting it air dry, there's still going to be a slight natural shine to it. So kind of pick your poison. Obviously you're going to get more volume with a hairdryer in general. The air drying method is going to be less volume and more just like playful, more of like that sticky kind of textured look. But really, both ways looks great. Now another thing I really like with this product is when I emulsify it and break it down in my hand, it doesn't feel very sticky, it doesn't feel very rough. It's really easy to emulsify it and warm it up in your hands. And you really don't have to use that much. The packaging gives you instructions on exactly how to use it. It recommends you grab about the size of a nickel and emulsify that in your hands before actually applying it to your hair. Obviously, I like to start at the back of my head and then work up to the front because I don't want to get too much product build up in the fringe area because that'll just weigh down my hair and I don't want that. And now let's start styling. All right, and as you guys can see, there is certainly no shortage of volume in this hairstyle whatsoever. And that's one thing that I really love about this product. You don't need a super sticky, dense, heavy clay product or wax product to get tons of volume with this. I mean, just look at this. I used a nickel-sized portion of the matte paste and I have this much volume. Granted, I did create some of it with a hairdryer, but still, normally a paste like this isn't going to give you volume in this way. And another great thing is that after drying my hair, it still feels soft. Obviously, I can tell there's some product in there, but it is not nearly as sticky as it would be had I used like a regular like hair clay or whatever. So now I'm going to style it the way that I would like to style my hair normally. All right guys, and here are the final results. And that wraps it up for today's video. Be sure to click on the link in the description of this video and check out the Forte series hair products if you're looking to upgrade your hairstyle game. You guys know me, I would not back them up if I did not 110% believe in them. So be sure to click on the link in the description and pick up some Forte series hair products today. Guys, if you like the video, make sure you hit the thumbs up button down below, drop your comments in the comment section, subscribe if you are not already, and I will see you in the next video. I'm out.